Oh, the body together. I'm so happy. My moment I see this on the screen is genius. You mean banana essence, honey cream, and a can of Indian milk. So I'm gonna get the honey cream. And then a pod, one heavy cream, one pint of heavy cream in there. And you want to make sure you know how to mix it on high. Because you need to be making homemade sugar. And it took a lot to go, but. Then you get it going, right? And I'm just looking for plain banana. But you can, once it's done, you can add strawberries to it, you can add blueberries, you can add mangoes, you can add any kind of fruit that you want to it. You want to make sure you ripping it good, and you want to make sure that the mixture is on high as it can go. And then to get down, you want the crisp to be like out on the burner. And another thing that you could add to it is chocolate. You need to add a little bit of the vanilla and make sure you throw it around. You're gonna add a can of the cinnamon milk. Make sure you get it all out of there. Again, you need to get a saucer and you're gonna fold it together. Not mix it, but fold. And you're gonna fold it on both sides. Make sure you get it all folded together. And then you get it all sorted, you want to put it in a container. You need to put it in the refrigerator so at least 8 to 10 hours. And I made some last night. And you need to have homemade. Homemade. Soft ice cream. I'm done making the ice cream. Bye.